Some new information on the deadly shove that killed a beloved voice coach. The NYPD has released a new surveillance photo of the woman they want to question in the assault, which they say was unprovoked. The image shows her inside a train station, and she's accused of shoving 87-year-old Barbara Gustern from behind last week on West 28th Street in Chelsea. Gustern was waiting for a cab not far from her apartment, and the shove sent her to the pavement where she hit her head. She died on Tuesday.